Hi guys, I'm Abby from Scoop. Today we're going to be talking about Cudy's TR1200 travel router. When traveling, we are generally forced to use public or unfamiliar internet services, and there's always a question of privacy and security. This is typically resolved by using a VPN on your native device, but what if you have multiple devices or you're traveling with your friends and family who are not tech savvy? Cudy has an elegant solution to keep things simple and secure. So how does this router make an impact? The Cudy TR1200 is a fully fledged router that supports all the features you'd expect from a Cudy, but in a compact form factor. Since this is a travel router, it fits easily into any travel bag and is powered by USB-C. Where and when would this be used? The TR1200 could be used in a variety of ways when traveling. The most common scenario would be to connect to a public Wi-Fi network, such as at the airport or your hotel. It gives you the ability to connect wirelessly and then serve your own private SSID to your users. The success of this would depend on how the core network handles authentication, as some hotspot configurations may disallow this type of scenario. Let's show you an example of how this is configured. We've set up a wireless hotspot that requires a voucher code in order to get internet access, so there's no Wi-Fi password to connect to the wireless. Log into the TR1200 and navigate to the General Settings tab. On the left, select WISP and enable it with a toggle switch. Start a scan to view the available wireless connections in the area. Select the network that you wish to connect to and confirm. This step might involve a password entry if the wireless is protected with a password. Now navigate to the wireless section on the left. Enable Smart Connect to give both 2.4 and 5 GHz the same SSID and password. Configure the SSID and password with your preferred settings. Now we can connect our devices to the TR1200's Wi-Fi. Using a web browser, you should be prompted to sign into the wireless network in order to gain access, which will direct you to the hotspot login page. Here we authenticate using a voucher code that was created on the hotspot portal and gain access to the internet via the TR1200. From now on, all devices that connect to the TR1200 will have access to the internet until the hotspot voucher expires. You can do the same for Ethernet, which should just be plug and play. Regardless of which medium you're using, at this point we recommend setting up one of the many VPN methods available on the Cudy devices. We have another video which shows you exactly how this is done between two Cudy routers using Wireguard. You only need to configure your VPN once. Thereafter, each time you connect your TR1200, it'll automatically dial back home to give you a secure connection, regardless of your internet source. This is a huge time saver. All your devices will automatically authenticate to your private SSID as soon as you switch on your router. There's also a physical switch which can be configured to turn your VPN on and off or to troubleshoot any connectivity issues. Head to the Advanced Settings, scroll down to the Toggle button option, and in the drop-down menu, select VPN, followed by Save and Apply. Beyond privacy and security, using a VPN will also allow you to circumvent geo-blocked content. This is useful as it allows you to still access media streaming or other services for your local region, which may otherwise be restricted. If you're using USB storage, the TR1200 can be used as a local file server. It's a cool added bonus if you need to stream local content or if the available internet is unreliable. There are, however, some things to keep in mind. The Ethernet ports are limited to 100 megabits per second, so your Wi-Fi speeds might actually be faster. The antennas are physically smaller than the average home router, with a gain of just under 4 dBi's. So understand that the TR1200 is not built for a large coverage area or to propagate signal through multiple walls. We find the TR1200 to be a brilliant fit-for-purpose travel router, ticking all the right boxes to keep your connection secure in uncertain Wi-Fi environments. Catch us in the next video and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm Abby from Scoop.